Aaron Burnett Out Front, weeknights at 7, only on CNN.
What we did is we were challenging leadership to let them know that we're going to hold them accountable, just like I get held accountable in my district by our constituents. And we want to let them know that we're watching. And, you know, we're willing to work with leadership, and I look forward to doing that. And that's why I stuck with the Republican Party with Mr. Cantor.
Well, let me ask you a little bit more about that, because you were quoted in the National Journal as saying, I'll quote you, career politicians created this mess, or at least they didn't do anything to prevent it. So, you know, you term limited yourself, you said, to 8 years.
Did.
So should everyone face that limit, even those already in office?
Well, I think people ought to limit themselves. You know, I set that limit of 8 years because I figured that was good enough for George Washington. It's good enough for me. You know, the founders didn't intend for us to make a living out of this or that long of a career. And that's for each person to decide. Me personally, I decided for 8 years. And it goes back to what you said there. You know, our message that got us here was that the career politicians did get us here. And they either led us to where we're at or they failed to prevent it. Neither is acceptable. And this is a time that we need to put America first. Not so much a political party. The parties are important, but it's more important to put our country first. And I look forward to doing that, and I let leadership know that I'm willing to work for them, work with them, but yet I'm also willing to stand up against them.